Are part of a family, and when we pay a service to take care of them, we expect that they're going to be safe.
But some dog owners say that is not happening with a popular dog sitting app, and guess what? Not much you can do about it if something does go wrong. NBC4's Randy Mack with the story.
This is like my child now.
For Valerie and Alex, Ruffles is, well, you know how it goes, their baby. And leaving Ruffles in someone else's care, it's not easy. But the couple trusted the popular dog sitting service Rover to care for Ruffles while they traveled for the holidays.
I have so much anxiety right now. Like, I feel like something's gonna like go wrong.
And it did. The Rover sitter lost Ruffles. And Valerie says Rover didn't tell them until hours later.
Obviously, I'm like hysterically crying and like my dog is gone. What if she's like hit by a car? What if she's dead?
Other Rover customers can relate. Many post positive online reviews, but some report horror stories, claiming their dogs were lost, neglected, and abused by Rover sitters.
I didn't think we were going to find her, honestly.
Valerie asked friends to search for Ruffles while she caught an early flight home. They found her, a little worn out, 2 miles away and 20 hours after she was lost. Valerie says Rover did very little to help.
An email, a call, anything to see how she is, how she's doing. Is she in one piece? Do you care that the dog is missing?
Adding insult to injury, Valerie was shocked when Rover stuck her with the bills to recover Ruffles safely, including a $700 vet bill and $200 for a lost pet finder service.
You're basically signing all your rights away.
Attorney Todd Friedman says Rover legally isn't on the hook for much. That's because it simply acts as a middleman between the pet owner and the sitter. Pet owners agree to this when signing up.
They're basically saying when you sign on, you're agreeing to these terms of service, and in bold, we're not liable. We're just the third party conduits between the customer and the walker.
After the I team reached out to Rover, it reimbursed Valerie for the vet bill only, saying other expenses aren't covered, pointing to its terms and conditions. In a statement, Rover said, in the unlikely event that a dog is lost during a stay, it utilizes a variety of tools to help bring the dog home quickly. It also said Ruffles sitter is no longer on its platform. But Valerie says that offers little comfort.
I'm more upset with Rover for how they handled it.
If you use Rover or another pet sitting service, you can ask sitters directly for references, but just know that you don't have a lot of protection if something does go wrong. Now, you can find Rover's full statement on our website, NBCLA.com/Randy. And as always, if you have a consumer problem you can't resolve, I've got your back. Just go to the same website, NBCLA.com/Randy, and fill out our form.